I know on a personal level there's so much lost potential for women to feed the VRA complexes. But what you expect if there's so many industries relying on making them feel disconnected and jealous? We gotta look not just on how we individually operate, but also the culture we propagate.
Take off your makeup, undo your tension. Let me grab that attention. I wanna tap that essence I get when I gaze in your eyes, blessed beyond the reflection. I got a million questions, a billion ways of expressing my interest in connecting to a feminine sex, supreme intellectual presence. So you're from Venus, man's from Mars. I say we're all born out of dust from the stars. No space between us could tear us apart. Just be true to yourself, never play no part. These feminine tendencies balance my heart from within me. But the strength to give birth ain't in me, or the passion to bleed without injury. You get me, yo. This one's for the ladies, real ladies, inspiring, ladies, enlightening. Don't take shit from no one. Keep your head high and soldier on. Come on, ladies, real ladies, inspiring, ladies, enlightening, ladies. Don't take shit from no one. Keep your head high and soldier on. I got love for the birds, not scared to touch us. Big man like Rosa Luxemburg, thick heart like Joan of Arc. Let me see you take a fancy position like Rosa Parks. If you don't need heels to stand tall, and you don't need diamonds to shine, don't need to be mine to be my all. Just give me that time of day, cause your pain's at a canvas to place on my passion. Your wounds are scaffolding for my compassion. Complexes your pack, complement the attraction. Like a knight in shining armor, never seen no action. So if you're ever trapped and stuck in love, fucking warming up. A real king gotta treat his galley as an empress, till her daughter's a spider more than a princess. This one's for the ladies, real ladies, inspiring ladies, enlightening. Don't take shit from no one. Keep your head high and soldier on. Come on, ladies, real ladies, inspiring ladies, enlightening ladies. Don't take shit from no one. Keep your head high and soldier on. I'm not impressed with those rappers that need sex to sell. Fakers are breasts of hoes that'll undress their clothes to express themselves. Yeah, I know it's your choice how you get your dough, but it's empowerment the message that you sent to those future academic feminists judged by their legs and tits. Marginalised by them getting pimped for porn and cosmetics. I mean, men are horrible, but we're going to awful. But why make those models their role model? Every girl on TV look at 8 and up. Now they market makeup to girls 8 and up. Logically, the ambition get 8 and up. But ideology, where the body's seen as commodity. I mean, that's somebody, probably somebody special, somebody, not just somebody.
Yeah, you know it's in all the films, magazines and music. But ask yourself who uses this influence to divide us as humans. As long as men are seen dominantly and sex is a commodity, you're obviously gonna see women treated as property. Time to dash out all supremacist ideology.